Cam Talbot is back. He missed 7 games with an upper body injury. This will be his 23rd start of the season and his first since November 28th. He is riding a 3-game winning streak. Oilers had 46 shots in that game against Nashville. Benning stopped by Stalock.
Activate right away, Matt Benning. That is a set play by the Edmonton Oilers. Very well done. Alex Stalock, a very athletic goaltender, not very big, but moves very well. He covers a lot down low.
By the linesman, and Koivu wins another draw. Gets it to Suter. The captain will get it back again. Granlin trying to get inside position on Russell. Got a couple of cracks at it. And Cam Talbot stood his ground. Stops up, plays it back to Klefbom. He'll give it to Draisaitl. And Leon Draisaitl goes across to McDavid. McDavid for Lucic, and that one caught some iron. Lucic battling in front, almost got rewarded. Granlin, side of the net, Koivu trying to sweep it home. Talbot stands his ground, and it's picked up by Cassian. He starts back with Nugent Hopkins shorthanded, 2-on-1. Zach Cassian over to Nugent Hopkins, he scores! Ryan Nugent Hopkins, shorthanded goal. The Oilers have a 1-0 lead.
Look at that, 1-2 saves. Now you're going the other way. You got a 2-on-1. Really well executed by Zach Cassian.
Zach Cassian gets his 11th point of the year on his 8th assist. Still 12 seconds of power play time remaining. Granlin works his way in. Granlin drop pass. Dumba, side of the net. Koivu put it off the post. Mikko Koivu has not scored in 22 games. He comes awfully close to getting a power play marker there.
Hold on.
At Dumba. Pass to Mikael Granlund. Granlund back to Dumba. Lets it go. He scores. Matt Dumba ties the game with his 4th goal of the year.
It's going to come out of the zone, but they don't get it very deep. It comes right back, and here comes the end result. Matt Dumba jumping up into play. Instead, when you could have a chance to freeze the puck, when you had a group of guys tired, should have done that. Would have had a stoppage in play.
Penalty is over. 2 shots for the Oilers on that power play that is now 0-for-4. McDavid pushed off the puck. Lucic snaps it, scores! Milan Lucic gives the Oilers back the lead.
Good work by Leon Draisaitl too, to pressure that puck so it pops loose to Milan Lucic.
4 points in these last 5 games for Milan Lucic.
To the middle of the ice when you're in your own zone.
Face-off, won by Stahl, but picked up by the Oilers, and this is Lucic. Lucic right out in front, Puljujärvi, second chance, puts it home. Jesse Puljujärvi.
And Jesse puts the brakes on. Doesn't take the shot, then peel off into the corner. Look at the strength of Milan Lucic on the puck. Nice little gypsy doodle with the stick. Opens up the passing lane, and Jesse stays with it.
Carrying on, though, is Niederreiter. Throws it towards the net, blocked again by the Oilers. Stewart, back up top. Dumba steps into a shot. He scores.
Matt Dumba's all by himself again. He's set up for the one-timer. And on this, look at how much time he's got. And puts it right over the glove. It's a rocket of a shot right over the glove.
We'll go to the bench. Empty net for the Oilers. Here's a chance for Niederreiter. Circles, tries to jam it home. McDavid came back defensively as well.
Chuck it away.
Leon Draisaitl. Checked by Suter and knocked down. But that will do it. Welcome back, Cam Talbot. As the Oilers defeat the Wild by 1. And Cam Talbot gets his 11th victory of the season. And the Oilers have their 14th win of the season.